How many of us have had a difficulty that led us to this late night prayer, early morning prayer, in a way that we tasted its sweetness? Even after the problem was gone, we still get up once in a while and we love pleasing Allah in that way. The prayer that no one's watching, that's a gift of Allah. So we all have our struggles, the sisters perhaps, with all the peer pressure, perhaps the environmental pressure, in whatever way it is. You know, everything that's happening around us, the environment. Sometimes it's difficult even to dress appropriately. You know your struggles, and therefore you know that you'd like to improve this and you'd like to improve that. And perhaps I believe firmly that every one of us improves as time passes. And wherever we falter and drop, we turn back to Allah